Today, I will teach you how to do a 2-5-1 chord progression in a typical jazz standard. We are going to work in the key of C, so we don't have to deal with any of these black notes up here. It's only the white notes today. So in the key of C, we will be learning the 2, the 5, and the 1. So we're going to start with a minor 2 triad. So that's your minor 2 triad in the key of C. Then we go to a major 5 chord in the key of C. Then we move to a major 1 chord. If we take our roots, which is the first note of the triad, and move it down an octave, it'll sound like this. Now I'm going to throw you a curveball, and we are going to add a 7 onto each of these chords. So where your minor 2 triad is here, we're going to add the 7 and keep your root down here. Same with the 5. This was our original triad. Now we're going to add a 7 and our 1. This is our original, and we add a 7. So far we've learned Now we're going to add a 9. It's our last step for this tutorial. So the 9 is the note in the middle of our root and our third note. So here, this was our original triad. We have now have a 7, and now we're going to add a 9. So same with the 5. This is our original. We add our 7 and our 9. Same with our 1. Original, 7, 9. So all together we have 7. Learn from there a whole bunch of different songs. Almost every jazz standard has the 2-5-1 chord progression in any key. So after you take a few weeks of lessons with us, you will be a pro at jazz standards. Thanks for watching.